Olympic for the United States. Quarterfinal. Seren Balki of Turkey. Balci. I believe he's been a world medalist, yeah? Yep, he got a bronze 2 years ago. Jake Varner was, I believe, ninth in his first Worlds. Last year, J.D. Bergman made the team. This year, it's Jake Varner near the edge. Good edge management right there by Varner. Balki almost had him out. Key match here for Varner. His leg inside. See what Balki tries to do. Varner keeps bringing him forward. They may stalemate this if he can't get his leg out. No score here, first period. Varner's gonna have to beat the Turk in Turkey. Leg shot, nice. Good counter wrestling. Leg shot, long leg shot. Varner again, he pulls himself out of there. Balci's quite strong. Varner shooting again. Bringing it into Turkey, and we have a ball pull. We haven't been too lucky on ball pulls today. Let's see what Jake gets.
Yes, he did.
Varner gets it, boy. Oh, come on. Why'd they stop it? That's exactly how you teach it. Varner gets in there again, doubles up. Balci hips out. Breaks the lock. Turkey wins the clinch. Defensively. Check time for Jake Varner. Down one period to the Turk, Serhan Balci. Won the clinch position with the ball pull, but wasn't able to finish. Wiping down the Turkish guy. Make sure that he's... kipping out. Take that. Zero Turk. Warner's got about 45 seconds to get a score. Turk has no incentive to do anything. Jake's near the edge again. Circles in. Fauci's fine with killing this clock. Leg shot. For 15 seconds to go. Once again, Varner trying to get anything he can.